All right, next slide. All right, emergencies, in route, you know, if we're heading out there and it's something that you need to get back home, go ahead and come back to Oceana. We're actually working a whole shift, so if you need some of the... Is that Robbins Air Force Base, the base is due south from McGee Tyson at 191. You guys said it was a 4.2 bingo, is what I think you guys said it was going to be from McGee Tyson. So obviously, if we get a little low on gas, that could be an issue. So worst case scenario would be, you know, we get down to low on gas and we're put your gear down at McGee Tyson and it doesn't come down or something like that, or you need to take a trap. Then 191 is going to be kind of a long transit, but big thing is fess up early if you have something there where you're going to need gear there. For midair bird strike, a big thing, you know, we're going to be high and then we're going to be low. So first thing, if you're low to the ground, if we're holding, kind of like I talked about, go ahead and exit the formation and then hold or divert depending on what the situation that you have. And then low holding, big thing is climb to cope, exit the formation, and then once again assess, see if you need to land right now or if you can hold for a few minutes and then if you're going to need to get gear or not. For ORM.
Go to start, kick y'all out of here. Does he know that too?
Thank you. watching it.
Yeah.
Okay.